touch one. I said 5 in the morning, I wake up to 5 for my eyes. Fear in my mind is a warning, pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day, tried to be fine but I can't be. The noise in my mind wasn't leaving, tried to get by but I'm burning. I'm behind, my mind it runs, all these thoughts are troubling. Fighting to give up my pain, fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side, when it's time to leave my life. Then it tries to pick me up, tell you what I need, right yet. Send me love that you cannot mix. One is the joy that you cannot waste, and the other one price that you cannot fix. This is the peace that you cannot buy. Finding a way where you cannot see. Mind with this system you cannot praise. I need to find belief. My behind, my mind, it runs.
So we are in Target now, looking for baby Miami Hurricane Cure for this game.
Hi guys, my name is DJ Allen Zay. Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get into this video. It's literally like Saturday and I'm just opening and introducing the vlog, even though I've done like all the montages and all this stuff from early in the week and my work days, because this week was pretty flip. So now I'm about to get ready. We're going to the game and I'm gonna update you guys more in a little bit.
Touch one.
I said 5 in the morning, I wake up to 5 for my eyes. Fear in my mind is a warning, pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day, tried to be fine but I can't be. The noise in my mind wasn't leaving, tried to get by but I'm burning. I'm behind, my mind it runs, all these thoughts are troubling.
So we are at Zoo Miami and I'm about to show you guys the flamingos and all the other animals too. We took our baby to Zoo Miami. Hopefully he likes it. Where'd he go?
Too slow.
I see him. It's like a whole little monkey family.
I got it.
It's him with the thing over his head. I feel that. Hungry, hungry hippo. Look at him. My baby is unimpressed. They don't even hide. It's so big. I don't even know what these are. It looks like a dinosaur, low-key. Trash.
So we didn't vlog dog and mom. We didn't vlog inside of it. It's like, it wasn't a good vlog. But I got some Crocs. It's my first pair of Crocs. I'll show y'all when I get back out in the car. But now we're about to go to Aventura Mall and see what we can find there, because the clothes at this mall were trash.
But yeah, so I will check in with you guys when we get to Aventura.
Hi guys, so today is Monday. It's Labor Day. We're about to go to brunch. Last time you guys seen us, we were at the mall. But it was like, there was a lot of people in the mall. There was a lot going on in the mall. So after that, we got some food. And then we just headed back here. I can't remember if I checked in last night. I don't think I did. Anyway. So, yeah. Today, all we really have on the agenda is brunch. If we do anything else, then that'll be included. But I don't think we have anything else. And then we all have to go back to work tomorrow. So, gotta go back home. But I will check in with you guys when we get to brunch. I literally have so much like footage to put together for this vlog. I don't know if this vlog is going to be super long or if it's just going to be montage heavy and end up being short after I chop it up, but I got a lot of stuff for you guys from like earlier in the week when I was going to work, also being off from work and then coming down here immediately. It's been like a full week this week, so hope you guys enjoy it. But yeah, we're about to head to brunch. We haven't even got there yet. We just picked up the car from the valet, and now we're about to head to this black-owned brunch spot called Honey Uninhibited. So hopefully the lines aren't too long because we're going late. It's like 12 o'clock. We didn't even get up until 10, so hopefully it's not too bad. And we can just get in, you know, enjoy our time, have our food, and then we'll be probably heading back. I'm not sure. I have to work tomorrow night, so it may be, but we'll see. This will be in the next vlog, but I picked up an extra shift, so I'll let you guys know what it's like to do 4 in 1 week. Even though tomorrow I'm pretty much like I'm doing one and done, so I'm gonna do one and I'm gonna have a break and then I'm gonna do my 3 in a row like I usually do. So definitely gonna see how this goes. I'm trying to get that overtime, trying to get that shmoney, because we have the incentive. It's called an incentive going on where you get extra money when you pick up overtime as a nurse or a CNA or whatever. So my hospital, since they're super short, this is how they try to get people to pretty much like come in and pick up extra stuff. Like they tried to call me to come in on Saturday and I was out of town, so I couldn't, but like they were like critically short from what they say, so I wouldn't have came in anyway because I'm not about to go through that hell. I'm just not. If it's critically short, I know it's gonna be short when I come in. So yeah, I definitely wasn't trying to do that. So yeah, I definitely wasn't trying to do that. I know when it's like that, it's just gonna be terrible because only a few people are gonna come in anyway. So yeah, but I will check in with you guys when we get to Honey.
Last time you told me you proud of me, you wasn't proud of me, you was the nigga who doubted me. I was too mad at you, you let him come kill you, my brother, that shit was a tragedy. But magically, I got strategy, I was so sick and tired of niggas keep asking me who was the killers between the hood. Bro, I'm a king, that mean we good. Talked to my TT about my problem, learned to survive, I carried my chop. Before I was 12, I went to the doc, fucked on the strip and I took me a rocks. How you my brother, you say you gon' pop me. Follow a lawyer, see never about thotties. Don't mention my name if you mention them bodies, don't mention my name.
Checking back in with you guys. We are back from brunch. It was good. The drinks were strong though, so it was good overall. So we're back at the condo now, but we're gonna be going home soon.
So I'm gonna end this vlog here. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Never seen blood, that shit turned burgundy.